Lisa. Today I'm going to show you how to do homemade multi-purpose cleaner. First, you'll need a container like this, a plastic spray bottle. And then, Then you just pour in the water. You need 2 cups of water. Try not to spill it like I do though. And then you'll need 1/2 cup of vinegar. And it's light distilled. And then you just pour it in here. Of course, it's going to smell like vinegar. And then 20 drops of your favorite essential oils. I like lavender, so I'm going to use 20 drops. And I think I put in 20, but sometimes they come out too fast. And then you just put the cover on. And you shake it. And then you have your all-purpose cleaner. Thank you for watching. If you like this channel, please subscribe. And if you liked it, please have a thumbs up. Thank you. Bye.